thank you very much, man. You are definitely talented. And can't wait to hear more of your stuff. Y'all, you're having a good time. You're having a good time out there. Yeah. I see you. Thank y'all for rocking out. Once again, I am DJ Prince, CEO, owner of 102.6 Situations Media Entertainment. And I see y'all out there. Keisha, I see you, baby. What's going on? Tashawn, what's good? What's going on? Y'all rocking out. Hey, listen, I hope y'all enjoyed the smooth grooves that I played for y'all early on when we started the show. It was super smooth. You know, I'm OG classic, baby. That's what I do. That's what we do, right? You know what I'm saying? Listen, don't forget the after party. I'm playing that Neo Soul, so we're going to be turned up tonight, right? We're going to be we're going to be turned up. So listen, this last poet, right? This last poet, super dope, super talented, super sexy. Y'all, she's small, but she got a hell of a punch, y'all. I'm telling you, she's about to blow y'all minds. You hear me? You about to get busy. You about to really, really get crazy in here. That's not the one. I got you. But listen, y'all, please give it up. Soul Scribe the poet, y'all. Please. Woo! Soul Scribe the poet, baby. Give it up.
Come on in. Oh, hi, how are y'all? Call it small.
I mean, you know.
I'm 5'2". That is not small. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. I'm excited to be sharing my work with you. I'm Soul Scribe. So this first piece I'm going to do with a little help from the DJ. You might notice the music. So the first one, Snoh. Y'all like Snoh? She's got some good stuff. I was listening to this song one day, and I was just like, sometimes music does that to me. I start flowing. I just be like, okay, I think I can write to this. So, yeah. So, I've been doing poetry, oh my gosh, a long time. I moved to Atlanta in 2004, so I've been doing it quite a while. I enjoy what I do. You guys can definitely keep up with me and follow my work at soulscribethepoet.com and keep up with what I have going on in the city. So I enjoy doing this. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for your patience. If you could turn me up just a little bit. Thank you. Thanks. Black man, I hope you don't mind if I spit this poem for you. But your vibe reminds me of clear skies on a full moon. Love the way your energy blooms. Seeing you is never too soon. Black man, you shine in a crowded room. Just had to let you know how the essence of your presence blows me away like a monsoon, and maybe will crash against my waves. Refreshing like picnics in the park with homemade lemonade, us two in the shade, just trying to make you smile today. Cause I know days be harder than you say. I know words get in the way and all you can do is pray. Listen, black man, you are beautiful in every way. Chocolate kisses I think of throughout the day. Locks just as strong as you are. Got me admiring your glow in the dark. The strength of your hands caressing my back. The rhythm of your heart when I kiss you like that. You are more than enough. And life has taught me to be gentle with you. Even when things are tough, taught me to watch my words when I speak to you. See, cause black man, you are the brightest hue. A precious jewel, love just laughing with you. Sincerely, black man, I just wanted to say, thank you. Thank you so much. That piece is called Black Man, if I didn't say it enough. But and I had a little help from Snoh. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much. And we're gonna do another piece for y'all. So And I know y'all know this next lady. I know y'all like her, Jill Scott. She's definitely an inspiration to a lot of people. So I'm going to do my next piece, inspired by Jilly from Philly. I'm ready. Oh, gotcha. That's good, yes. He was like a fantasy in my dreams. Had me thinking of things unforeseen. I mean, his smoothed out melodic style was something I hadn't seen in a while. Each time I see him, my heart takes a sigh. Cause he's got me feeling some kind of way, and he's like my natural high. I swear I could sit here and watch him all night long, smiling at me and telling me I'm the notes to his songs. And even though I think I deserve it, I feel like it must be a mistake that someone of his divine beauty could love me the way he does. I swear to God, this must be fate. He's like a reflection of me. I mean, could he be my soulmate? And it's like you want me to write about you. Dot every I, cross every T, reminiscent of the things that you can do. And now I'm writing our happy ever after. Picket fence, children running through the house with laughter. Ink slowly dripping down, jotting memories of you and I. My soul bare naked, revealing all that's inside. And these constant lingering thoughts of you can't be so good for me. You've got me roaming through the streets, searching aimlessly. I need you here with me to love, kiss, caress, touch, taste every inch of me. I need you. Yeah, you and me. You see, because you're special. You're special in every way imaginable. You love me from my hair follicles to my toenails. You've got me feeling like the breeze, easy and free and lovely and new. Oh, when you touch me, I just can't control it. When you touch me, I just can't hold it. The emotions inside of me, you love me. Is specially different. You love me. Is specially different. You love me. Is specially different. Every time you keep me on my feet, happily. Excited by. Thank y'all so much. I'm so Scribe. Thank y'all. I hope you enjoyed that. Yeah. Jill Scott does it. And for fire. A lot of people, I see.
Fire.
So, thank y'all. Y'all got some good energy. I love this finger snapping and the waves and stuff. Yes. The energy you give me is the energy I give you. So that's all y'all. Thank you so much. And so this last piece I'm going to do is, do I still have time? We good? Okay. All right. I'm going to do, so y'all going to be a little grown, right? Happy Valentine's Day. Y'all look good. We celebrating together. So I'm going to talk about some grown folks stuff. Can I get nasty? Can I be a little grown? Okay. You know.
In your business, baby.
I got kids, so, you know. So. And going to have sex responsive. Okay. This next piece is a little something raw, and I'm going to get out of here. Oh, you have the. Okay. Oh, thank you. Grab my ass, daddy. Lick my clit. Pull my hair, push inside me. I've been craving your dick. Daddy, you know for you, there ain't nothing I won't do. Hell, we could fuck outside on the front porch stoop if you choose. Oh, you want me to bring a friend or two? Cool. You've got me feeling so sticky. So I think it's about time that you stick me. Show me how much you miss me. Flip me. Let me show you between a grown woman and a little girl, there's a difference. You see, my head game is fucking magnificent. And the way you taste me is heaven sent. So I kneel down before you and glorify your manhood. You know, anytime you want, you can surf all in this good surfboard. With this pussy, you'll never get bored. Because every day is a chance for us to explore something new. You know damn well you got me strung out and this pussy belongs to you.
Oh my God.
Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all. I really appreciate it. Follow me at soulscribethepoet.com.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. You love me special.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all blown out by that last one. I know I was. That put me somewhere. Ooh, I'm sweating my tissue.
Girl, I need my neck.
Sweating over here and all that. Woo! Woo!
Baby.
Soulscribe the Poet. Oh my God. Thank you so much for that outro. Listen. That was dope. Three dope artists. Make sure you follow them. Choir the Empress, Ghost, Soul Scribe, the Poet. Super dope. We're about to air the movie, y'all. Keep going. Okay, no. I'm going to keep it going. I'm going to keep it going for a little bit. So y'all having a good time out there, huh? Y'all having fun. That's what's up. Thank you all for tuning in. Listen, we are the number one fastest growing internet radio show, 1026thesituation.com. Make sure you just keep it on lock, press play, and go. That's all you got to do. You got to put it up there again. And that's all you got to do. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, we here partnering with Morris Brown College here. So we're doing our thing, y'all, you know, feel free to, you know, donate it. You know, the donate button is on top of the website. If you, you know, you're feeling, you know, good and everything, please feel free to donate. You know, we do have advertisements available. You know, if you want to advertise your business or you know anybody with a business and want to advertise, we have great packages available. Absolutely. So, you know, everything is on a website. If you're looking to even go live on a station or have a pod, even record your podcast, we got all of that here. We are, you know, a whole multimedia production. So we got everything you need. You just come here. We're going to take care of you, all right? You know, podcast is what it is. Everybody doing their podcast and stuff. So, you know, come down to the studio, feel good, feel free. It's smelling good in here. The energy is great. The environment is beautiful. So, you know, if you want to definitely do some work here, we are open to it. We are based in Atlanta. Absolutely. Thank y'all again for rocking out. Y'all are a super dope crowd out there. You ready? All right, so listen. Here we go. You know, this is movie time. All right, so make sure y'all got y'all popcorn, y'all play the food or whatever, enjoy the movie. Right after, I'm rocking out for a little while. We gonna rock out, all right? So have fun, reminisce, brown sugar, y'all. Let's go. We love y'all. Thank y'all.